All right, Crash. This is developing right now. Relatives of the late rapper Bankroll Fresh targeted in a late night shooting. Atlanta police say Bankroll's mother and her niece were inside their home on Smith Street Southwest at the time. We're told the home was sprayed with nearly 20 bullets. This happened last night around 11. Right now, no one is in custody. A bullet grazed the niece on the shoulder and thigh. She is expected to be okay.